Get down there! She said, all right, everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah! Come on! Oh, finally!
Just don't do anything! Oh.
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Hands behind your back!
Oh, just come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it. Oh, God.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the blasting.
Don't blow yourself up. Pay attention.
Hurry. What's he doing?
In the back.
He's gonna kill us.
Come on.
Leave us alone. We didn't do shit to you.
All set. Tone it in.
I'm calling it.
I saw you save the number.
All right, you gonna do this?
Huh? Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, there's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
We gotta move! Come out, B!
Give it up! I got him!
I saw your face, I'll remember you!
You forget 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes! He's crazy!
No one's crazy! Right, think! Be cool!
It'll be quick!
Fuck! He didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
Yeah, you got that right.
Let's go!
I'm setting the charges! They're on a timer, so brace yourselves!
You hear that? Sirens!
Fuck the cops! T, hit the shutter switch!
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this!
It never is! Come on! Go!
Come on, guys!
Wrong profession! Suffer the consequence!
Get in there, Bridget!
Unbelievable!
What the fuck is this?
Job description!
Dumb fucking cops!
Who snitched?
that shit. Fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout guy.
All right.
Fuck. Come on. Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No. Hey, stick to the plan.
What?
Stick to the fucking plan. Come on.
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Fuck.
I'm gonna check around back.
The fucking bed! Someone must have fucking talked!
All right, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here! Ah, fuck! Out of here! Oh, Jesus! Key, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna be... fucking gonna bleed out! Go!
No! Kill me, you pricks! I'm standing here! Finish me! Die, you cocksucker! Motherfuckers! You fucking cocksuckers!
You come near me, she's fucking dead! Stay back!
Michael was not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael is like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
unstoppable. Our hunger and work ethic make us invincible. As if America would ever become fat, lazy, and entitled like you commies. And besides, I'm about to stop you. Such a cunning people. They nap half the day and mix the same four ingredients and give it 20 different names.
Oh, can I get a chimichanga?
Gordon, I bring you a present.
But Pablo, Friendly's no longer a sponsor of this show.
Si, but this is old script, muy viejo.
Well, in that case, give me a redwood, buy me a starter home, and stand the hell back. These people are about to be put on the cutting room floor.
I guess weeding out trouble never goes out of style.
Wow, muchacho.
And I guess I would like a Red Bull.
Hey there. badly cut crystal meth, and grade A yayo from Mexico flooding our streets. And once it hits the hood, it's anarchy. Side of murder, hold the fries. Or maybe the Chinese are slipping some of our high-security weapons systems in with the recycling, and we're giving up our national security for nothing? Who knows? Who cares? As long as the financial party continues.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid?
Come on. Shit, come on.
Maybe you're just an overprivileged poppycock, living on daddy's pension and protesting about the unfairness of capitalism. Maybe stock market manipulation is your bag, or loan sharking, double identity theft, assassination, or even worse, swinging. On our next episode, I, Stephen Haynes, will show you the flashier side of crime in Los Santos, illegal street racing, cocaine, and vice. Yes. Snort and sex. The illiterate. expensive threesome that helped hook America on the underbelly of paradise.
In times like these, it's important to remember the good things. Sure, the economy may be a little rough, and we may be shuttering schools, hospitals, and libraries to pay union pensions. But San Andreas is still the place where dreams are made.
Agent is flying his chopper over the city. Get to those coordinates and intercept their flight path. Okay, you're in your teams. Team 1 goes into the coroner's office to recover the data. Team 2 goes after the dead agent's transport chopper.
An agency courier was murdered on the streets of Los Santos. This is probably a setup. There's still a chance we can get a hold of his package of data. Keep going. The other team is following the data. Following the chopper.
We believe it's going to be a deal of some description.
Believe? Belief is for troglodytes. We are statistically certain it's en route to a deal to 10 to the power of everything decimal points.
That's not our real number, Avon.
Clifford, end program. This conspiracy is bigger than any of you could ever conceive. Clifford doesn't know what's going on, and he's making a million trillion calculations a second, and that number is real.
2 million trillion. Real numbers, not metaphorical ones. I like metaphors about eggs and monkeys.
Just stay undercover and follow the chopper to its destination, okay?
I also know a good metaphor about a bear defecating. The answer is they do. unless they are polar bears, or teddy bears, or big hairy men.
Let's get this done and we can get back to robbing banks, okay? Remember, we don't know where this chopper is going. Just keep your cool and follow till it stops. You should be able to see the chopper. Wait for it to get close and then follow it to the meat. Should almost be on top of you. Okay, follow, follow.
Nice one. Well, yeah, that's a real big car. Have it. Simón, mamacita, claro que te quiero mucho.
Now keep your eyes on that bird and follow it home.
You fucking puto.
Oh!
You fucked with the wrong soldier!
Asshole!
Get out of here! Cover!
Let's go, motherfucker! Hold it right there, asshole!
You dick! Pin him down! Semper Fi,
chopper is landing. We need to know who ordered the hit on that agent. That intel and a whole lot more will be in a briefcase at the meet. Take out those guards, get the information, and get that chopper too. We need everything! Chopper is landing. We need to know who ordered the hit on that agent. That intel and a whole lot more will be in a briefcase at the meet. Take out those guards, get the information, and get that chopper too. We need everything!
You got
it!
Okay, good work. The chopper is landing. We need to know who ordered the hit on that agent. That intel and a whole lot more will be in a briefcase at the meet. Take out those guards, get the information, and get that chopper too. We need everything! chopper. Now you're pulling out the other team. Go to the pickup point near the coroner's office. Okay, well, Avon, when we get the chopper back, you'll be a step closer to finding out who killed that agent, and we'll be a step closer to collecting our paychecks and going back to the easy life. Petty theft, you know, instead of theft related to serious matters of geopolitical stability. Snore.
Thank you.
forever.
Thoughts process. I think that a lot.
On the double, people!